when Morsi was for that 1 year. I appealed to him several times through our broadcast. I don't know if he's reached him, if he listened to it or didn't. I told him one of the more important steps, which will be of historic breaking, but doesn't cost any money, is to get the so-called state security apparatus to dissolve it, get all their records, which is 90% of just filth, and six, intimidation, and this personality sleeping with that woman, and that prostitute going to that place, and these things. Take them all in a tractor, pile them in a Tahrir Square, where the people were demonstrating for a long time, until the Mubarak regime collapsed, pour gasoline in it, and burn it. With good and evil, say, we don't need it. It may have some jewels there, we don't want the jewels. In the pile of filth will burn, and that administration will be dissolved. All the people working there, they will be discharged. And even their pension and so on are not legitimate, they will be canceled. They have to go on now, say, work as street sweeper or work as farmer. You don't need to think about punishment at the moment, unless someone has committed a crime and then there's a special case against him, there's something else. Such an action does not cost money. This will cause a shockwave all over the world. There's a state here, doesn't need an internal secret service. It can survive and prosper without that. But it didn't do. Because the people do not have a vision for that. This would be, must be one of the first steps of any emerging new Islamic state. There's no mabahith, no secret service internally spying on the people. It's an absolute no-no. A red line between kufr and Islam. Because the prohibition is absolute. And breaking the absolute prohibition is an act of kufr. Legislating against that, even establish an institution or an apparatus for that. Dissolve it. This would have caused shockwaves in the whole world. Unfortunately, none of that could have done. And many other things he could have done, which does not cost any money. Just need the courage to do it. But most likely, why he didn't do it? Because it's not in their vision. They never understood that. They never analyzed that. Never studied it. They never studied it. So that's our problem. We have to get this understanding deeper and wider. And then the people will, then their behavior will be correct. Then they will be starting to cooperate. They will start what's more fundamental. What's more fundamental?